Who is it?
Okay, Reggie, now remember, you're Rejira the Terrible from the deepest depths of the ocean, and you're a raging inferno of anger. Okay, yes, quite. Rejira the Terrible, a raging inferno of anger. A raging inferno of anger? Yes. And pray tell, why am I a raging inferno of anger? Because the Japanese government awoke you with an atomic bomb test after you've been asleep for nearly 1,000,000 years. What? I should be happy about that, for the love of Mike. Sleeping for 1,000,000 years. Rise and shine and face the day, I say. In action and climb over the hill. Cut! What's the matter, Reggie? There appear to be cows in my way. Okay, try this. You're angry because the military used missiles and planes on you. Well, good God, man, can you blame them? I mean, look at me, I'm gigantic. I scare the hell out of them. No, I'm just not buying it. Yeah, the cows are supposed to be there. They're grazing on the hill. Tell them to move. Paper cups? I could use some paper cups. Tell you what, you keep the cows here, and I'll go home and get my hibachi. Be back in 2 shakes of a dead lamb's tail. I'm sorry, but I'm still not buying the whole anger bit. Perhaps my character could have had a childhood trauma. Yeah, fine, that's great, whatever. Can you please just knock down the damn telephone pole? Telephone pole? All right, I'll have a go. Take that, you scurvy knave. Okay, Neil, now in this scene, you're Mambo, giant ape of the jungle. Now please, just destroy that scenery.
You got it, pal.
How was that?
You could clearly see the hand.
Who the hell are you? You... Friendship...
Okay. No strings attached.
Look at the way the wave is. She's to bounce back every time.